Thanks for joining us as we bring you today's match between Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, the one and only Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, a little overcast here and a bit of wind has picked up, which both sides will have to contend with. Goal kicking might be a bit difficult. It might take a few shots for goals for the kickers to adapt. I'm picking this match to go down to the wire, so points with the boot will be very important here.
Look, both teams have handy kickers, Eddie, but these conditions can make the best look ordinary. There'll be a bit of a personal battle going on out there with the boot. Contain them with a deep kickoff. Foster, there to field the kick.
That's by the defence. Move!
Samet. The tackle is a double act.
It's a second. Help.
Foster. Awani, driving forward.
Let him go. Three.
Bartel. Sheesh. Driven back. The tackle is a double act. We reach play number four. Samet.
He's held there. Up now. Five. Markers lock in.
He punts it. He's there to bring the kick back. Fooling the defence with that step. Good burst this one. Driving forwards. That is strong. Finally wrapped up. Passes short. Crosses the halfway line.
He's held there. Held two.
Look at the acceleration. May have stunned him.
That's a third.
Delivers a long ball.
Held.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Surges forward in the tackle. Two-man tackle is a strong one. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? He was never onside.
Not a popular call with the locals, but despite their objections, it's the right call.
Just a little pause in play as they kick for the sideline. And into touch it goes. Foster restarts play with a tap. Harrison. He's got momentum. Still going.
Right, here's tackle one.
Off the left foot. He surges forward.
Two,
on the 30-meter line.
He's held there.
Batty powers forward.
Three. Hands away.
Iwadi. Clear the tarmac. He's coming through.
He's held there.
Iwadi. Wrapped up. The defence is looking a bit shaky here. Foster runs from dummy half. Disappointing that, a forward pass. No, no, they let them off the hook there. The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line. But they made a dog's breakfast of it in the end. Locke feeds the short ball. Wow, driven back in the tackle.
He's held there. Two.
Lip. He's got momentum. Lip puts him away. Mizzy. He surges forward. Great strength. Taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run. They're looking dangerous here. Charges at the defense. Surges forward in the tackle. Gets a kick away. William surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Hill, that's his second.
Samet shovels it wide. Awani carrying defenders with him. Wow.
He's held three.
Samet sends it back inside.
Hill.
The attack coming in waves.
Move.
Tosses this one wide. from defenders with a bumping tackle. Samet
kicks.
Showing plenty of speed. With momentum, proving a handful. Makes some ground. Overpowered in a two-man tackle.
Hands away. Hill.
Donald.
He's held there. Three back with me.
Anderson.
Hill.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Mizzy surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Green. It's a kick in. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Good burst, this one. Dixon carrying defenders with him.
He's held there. Two.
Dixon charges up and through a tackle. Powers forward. This is good.
Clear in.
Good ball. Beats a tackle. Darting along.
That's tackle four. Hands
ref
off.
Says four.
He's held there.
Off a down. With momentum.
Hill. Get the last. Marcus, lock in.
Harrison. His shadow can't keep up with him. He's over the line. Bodies everywhere, but this could be a try. The green light, and it's a try. Should be an easy one for him. Like shelling peas, really. Big end. Lead by seven here. Kicks long. Bartel marks the ball.
Hill. One. Release. He's held there. Two. On the keep going.
Samet.
Hill. Three. Hands away.
Harrison. Passes.
There.
Four made there. Harrison. And past the halfway line he goes. Carrying defenders with him.
Wow.
That's tackle.
Clear him now.
To the puck. Good burst this one. Inside
one.
The 20.
Release. He's held there.
Donahue. Puts him away.
Hands away. Hill.
Sends it back inside. Mizzy. Powers full. This is good.
Three. Hands off.
Lip cutting out his teammates. Push back in the tackle. He's tackled.
Move.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Ballinger. Forced backward. That's fifth tackle in my book. Mizzy tries his luck with a kick. Dixon able to take that catch. Good burst this one. And with a step, Dixon carrying
Move.
Defenders with him.
There.
He surges forward. Great
Two.
Strength.
Hands away. Hill.
Cunningham. Eddie. Look at him accelerate. Still
Three.
Trying to make ground after
Back
a good
ten.
Run. Garside. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block? That's tackle four. Sabat shows us his pace now. Fires out a pass.
Let him up. Get the last. Marcus, lock in.
Sabat with a Gary Owen. Explodes through the tackle.
Try, and he makes it look so easy.
And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stunned. Big Ed are in again for their second. That's his first try of the match.
Oh, yes. That was a very good try. A great effort, boys.
Sizes up the conversion attempt. Kicks off to the left. Big Ed lead by 11. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Bartow latches onto that kick.
He's held there. One, release. Held. That's your second.
Foster decides to run from dummy half.
He's held there. Three, markers lock in.
Bartow. The fourth tackle. Bartow. Driving forward. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Samet. Hamilton. There to field the kick. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Hey, sir, that's a high tackle.
I'm not saying it's ugly, but that tackle clearly wouldn't get many Valentine's Day cards.
Over the sideline it goes. There's the tap. Bishop.
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one.
Donohue tries a pass back inside.
Two.
Pass is short. Donohue surges forward in the tackle. That's the third tackle. Quick with a pass. Lip over. It's a turnover of possession. A vital tackle.
Move.
Hamilton. That tackle denies them 4 points. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Flicks a short pass. Hamilton. They drive him back. The opportunity to score still on. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. That's the halftime hooter. Tests the defense with a short ball. Anderson! He surges forward. Is it a try? That's the first half done and dusted. Big Ant trailing at the break, needing to turn things around.
Big Ant. They head into the dressing rooms in the lead. Some good use of the ball. Some super defense.
Deep with a kickoff. He's well positioned to take that kick.
Hill. Up now. That's one. Move.
Ballinger surges forward.
Two.
In the tackle.
He's held there.
Donald. Met by a wall of defense.
Hill.
Ballinger. With a step. Brought down close to the sideline. Still a couple of tackles left here.
Did the last. He's held there.
open pasture now. We'll test them on the ground with a grubber kick. This could be trouble. At full pelt. That's a very long run. Well, if you ever wanted to know how to silence a parochial crowd, you get a try just like that. Dixon showed some individual brilliance there. Big Ant now has three for the match.
Big Ant have gone the distance in scoring that try, Andrew. This team have the skill to attack from anywhere and are very dangerous when they're in this kind of mood. Absolutely stunning play.
I'd like all these shots to be this easy. That's all straightforward there, that goal.
The visitors are in total control here. The home side really need to find something special to get themselves back into this.
Big Ant, they're not giving the home fans a great deal to cheer about. Goes long. He's there to bring the kick back. He's got momentum. Inside their own 20-meter line.
He's held there. That's his second.
Batty. Awani with momentum.
Right, that's the third. Hill.
Bartow. Cut out ball. And with a step, he gets away from the defense. Powers forward. They roll forward again. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. It took a good tackle to end his run. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Bartow. He punts it. Wrapped up on the 10-meter line. Hamilton. And shut out of the play by that tackle. Geraghty. Captured by the defense. That's a clever pass. Blows past the defense. Across the paddock he goes. Taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run. They're looking dangerous here. Lip. Evades that tackle. Look! Surges forward in the tack. That could be a try. Then again, it might not be. Putting up a short pass. Hamilton. I call that a coach killer. He's lost it. Play on is the call. They had them in a spot of trouble. But a little too eager there. And they've squandered a prime opportunity to put points on the board. Awani. He's got momentum. Still going. Garside with momentum, proving a handful.
Hell two.
Awani surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Carrying defenders with him. Wow, this is excellent attack. Concede a penalty for holding the man down.
Hung around too long in the tackle. Good call, that one.
To the kick for the sideline. And into touch it goes. Back underway with a tap. Sabat!
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one.
Oh, nice work. Short pass. Bartow! Plenty of determination in that run. And they stop him right on the 10-meter line. Big Ant holding up well. No way through for Big Ant. Garside powers forward. This is good. They reach tackle three. Snappy pass. Samet. Well, where did he come from? A try saver. There's the fourth tackle. Slips in the short one. Harrison. Incredible try saver. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Good ball. Samet, and up she goes. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. That's the first of six. tarmac, he's coming through. Driving forwards. That is strong.
Clear it.
Is penalised for trying to slow the play down.
Yep, penalty. And there's the team's warning. Next defence, and it's sin bin time.
Well, we all heard the call. That's a needless penalty.
That ball is over the sideline. Restarting play with a tap. Samet! Driven back. Samet serves up a wide ball. Mesmerizes the defence with a step. Finally wrapped up. Just short of the 10-metre line. Garside. Wrapped up by some solid defence. Harrison!
Super run, super effort, superb try.
Now that's what I call a try. Big Ed have had the try awarded, and that'll put more points on the board. Harrison got in good position, timed his run, and has reaped the reward for that good piece of play. He's added another to the score sheet.
I think I've seen this team perform better on the road this year. Maybe they should bulldoze their stadium and stay on the road.
They've got the kick still to come. Samet is striking them well today. He now has 2 from 3. No surprise there, it's a goal.
A very good all-round performance so far. Still plenty of work to do here, though.
Samet, there to field the kick. He passes the 20-metre line.
One, release. He's held there.
With the short ball. He's reached and gone over the 40.
Sheesh.
Driven back. Two in the tackle and they get him to ground. Harrison, that's a clever pass. They come away with a loose ball. Play on. Feeds the short ball. Batters his way through that tackle.
Right, he's tackle one.
Sprinting.
Hill. Let him go. Let him go. Two.
Cut out ball. Hasn't he got some pace? Lip.
Three.
Surges forward in the tackle. Let's play the ball on the 20-metre line. Grave. Great step. He surges forward. Great strip, taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. Anderson carrying defenders with him. Well, 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 he's over the line, but I don't know whether they're going to give this a try. Try. Kick from virtually right in front. Touchy's flags go up. That's a goal.
This is heartbreaking stuff for the home crowd. The home team just haven't been able to execute here.
Big Ev, this isn't one of their better home performances. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Burns with a good catch.
One, release.
Good step. Wow, driven back in the tackle. Driving forward. Knocks him off his feet.
Hands off. He's held there.
tries a pass back inside. Breaks through.
Classic tackle.
They continue to roll forward. Look at the acceleration. He surges forward. Just one to go in the set.
With a punt.
Nice defense. Really well. Nailed by the defense. Bartow. Good tackle.
Three, back with me. Hell.
Samet.
He's held there.
Four.
That's tackle four, hands off.
There's metres to be made from dummy half.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates this afternoon.
Five.
What a performance.
Big Ant are caught offside.
The home crowd called for it all game. They had to be right eventually.
Let's get a breather here as he kicks for touch. Over the sideline it goes. Burns! Restarts play. Donohue!
He's held there. One. Release!
Hamilton spreads it wide. Lip surges forward in the tackle. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Delivering the short ball. Grave. Two defenders driving to make the tackle. That's the third tackle. Anderson.
Four.
Big Ant are looking a bit wobbly. A snappy pass. Lip.
Five.
Well, he's gone over the line, but it's hard to say with any confidence that he's got this down. The decision comes, it's no try. Receives the pass. Donohue. It's a turnover of possession. Play on. Well, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it. Bartow!
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one.
Foster! He's taken there in that tackle.
That's his second.
Bartow! Oh, Eddie, how quick is this play?
He's held there. Clear him now. Three hands away.
Puarengi! Barnstorming run. Ouch. Ouch. They force him back. Big Ant are looking dangerous every time they get the ball. The siren has sounded. Iwadi with momentum. Full time, folks. And there we have it. All right, Eddie, your final word on this one.
Big Ant have picked up the win here this afternoon. A solid display of rugby league here. And they have come away with a really good victory.
A good win indeed. And we'll have plenty more football next time. So join us there.